My name is Johanna Chamorro. I'm 29. I'm from Quito. I have studied medicine at the Central University. My favorite subject was biology because it studied the forms, evolution, and distribution of living. And now I am a graduate doctor. I am working at the Hospital Nueva Aurora in the neonatology area. My hobby is painting. I love painting because I want to be a famous painter and create amazing piece of art. I love dance, K-pop, play some. After dance, I like to eat ice cream and chocolate cake.